straight here. Street stock division, 25 laps up on the scoreboard. Hollywood Country green flag.
Good, clean looking third here as they head down the back stretch for the first time.
Keith Bessie and Brandon Snow on that front row, side by side.
Second row with Jason Ursula with Jamie Stewart. Ursula falling off just slightly to Jamie Stewart, and Stewart looks to clear him for third. That inside line looking very fast. Right now, boxed in between Jason Ursino and Mark McQuaid. A lot of good turns there. A lot of good turns. This is going to fall out. 22 laps to go. Brandon Stowe now looking to get clear of the 93. Messi though sneaks back down below as well, coming in at turn four across the start. Fourth place, the 06 of Alex Meehan looking to open up a hole here now. He's going to go down low. Battle on for third place between Alex.
Trying to catch up. track so far. Bessie running a good one here though. Not easy to keep our defending champion from behind him, but he's been doing it now for the last 5 or 6 laps. Looking to hold on.